The National Energy Board says railways are becoming a more popular way to ship oil. Data shows in the first quarter of 2012, 16,000 barrels of crude were exported by rail every single day. By the fourth quarter of 2013, that number had risen to 146,000 barrels per day. Moving oil by rail has been on the rise as production increases in the Alberta oil sands, and opposition to pipeline proposals remains high.